Hi, I am Nain Barate from 4-year classroom program, Fidji Mumbai, Thane Center. I have secured a rank of 867 in JEE Advance and a rank of A1077 in JEE Mains. I am a KVPR fellow with an AIR of 540. I have also qualified an NAC examination. My biggest challenges were excessive use of social media and lack of seriousness. Constant use of social media created big distractions in my studies, so I completely gave up on smartphones and switched to a normal phone. My other problem was lack of seriousness, so the teachers in Fidji and my parents encouraged me to do my studies. As a result, I got a good rank in JEE Advance. One more challenge I faced, and that was fear of failure. I always felt that I will fail in the actual exam because my ranks used to fluctuate in any Fidji test series. So I talked about this to my Fidji faculty members and they guided me through this. My first ingredient to crack JEE Advance is goal setting. You should set a monthly or weekly goal so that you will complete the syllabus before any test. We have many topics to complete. If we don't set any goals, we won't be able to achieve them. My second ingredient is smart work clubbed with confidence. It is advisable to study for 2 hours rather than 10 hours. In order to build up confidence, you have to solve as many questions as you can so that at the day of examination, you have the confidence to write them. My third and most important ingredient is self-analysis. You should know your scope of improvement and weak points after every test. So please do self-analysis after every test. Until and unless you clear your concept, you should not move ahead. Fidji supported me in various ways. Some of them were like maintaining healthy atmosphere, healthy competition, and GSS, which is guided self-study. The mechanism of Fidji is fantastic. The study material provided to us is well designed. The teachers at Fidji guided and supported me very well. They used to sit with me after every exam to rectify my mistakes so that I wouldn't repeat it in the next examination. They also helped me personally whenever I needed them. My message to the JEE aspirants would be to solve your study packages so that it will clear your concept the most. Even if you fail in your initial examination, don't be disheartened. Stand up, come back stronger and harder. I am grateful and thankful to my parents, teachers, friends and the whole system at Fidji.